Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back again to our episode of the One Versus One cast, and we will get a lot of interesting ones. This time we have wire jokes against VX. I will try to comment the gameplay on both sides, and we will have a look how both players are performing and trying to get their build up. First we start with blue. There we have wire jokes, who is going for the cavalry, and as we saw in a second ago, both players are going for a very offensive game, so I hope this game will be very fast and not very boring. Alright, so as we continue our game, we see that Wildjokes is going for the barracks. He tries to go hunting a bit, and as we see, his production works all fine, and so at the moment everything seems quite nicely working actually. The X is going for the cavalry rush, whilst his wood and food production having it up right here. So the X tries to attack the city center of Wirejokes at the moment, but Wirejokes already knows that, and so he took all of his women and said them, go to the east. And so the women went to the east, and we are cutting trees right here. These should be higher trees, but in this game, in this mod, I think the trees are a little bit low, but don't be confused, these are high trees. And the cavalry is going for the food at the moment. He has 5 of them, whilst I think the X has about 7, I think. And so maybe I think the X should play an offensive game if he wants to win this. He really needs to play offensive and then tries to attack fast. Now Wildjokes attacks the wood line of the X. I just learned the new word called woodline, and yeah, you see the defense is quite nicely by the cavalry and the infantry beyond. The infantry continues and it goes back and again back, so it's a nice interaction, and you could optimize it a little bit more, but I think for the beginning it's not bad. So the X starts his farm production as he goes back, and while Wildjokes is relying on the very big wood production, and as we see, now he goes for the wood upgrade, and in the same moment he sends a few women away. You could optimize that, but I think it's not always possible, because if you're in the game it's always harder than if you look from the outside. Here you have now the second upgrade complete, and you have a very high amount of women collecting everything here, and these 5 are just standing and talking. Don't know what they will talk all the time. So Wildjokes goes again for another rush. This time he tries to surrender the base of red, and he comes from the other side, but we don't know about the defense. How is the defense going? Not bad. Yeah, he got 1 kill. Alright, that's very good, and maybe you need a little bit faster reaction time, but this will, I think, improve on the time. And the more games you do, the better your reaction gets, because you know what can be coming and what will be coming. Alright, so the women are going back to the berries, I think, and the second building is also up and yeah, producing a little bit right here, and everything is going on right here. We can see it like this, and from the other side we can see that there's not much coming at the moment. The X is going, I think, for the second time. I think he should be running very soon. Yes, and this is the click, exactly here is the click. He goes for a second time, and I think I knew what's coming, but we will see how it plays out in a second. But at the moment, Wildjokes seems clearly superior, and with a big number of women all following the rules, while he's going for the... yeah, on the other side he tries to scout and looks what's there. And to the economy build, I like it very much. You don't need this upgrade at the beginning, also it's very cheap. this is important, I think. And yeah, exactly, here he goes for the second upgrade, which I like very much. He also got for a second town phase, and we missed the attack of the X. The X is coming with some attacks right here. I already missed the first one. Here's are his cavalry. These cavalries are extremely strong, I know. And the mix is also good, like the sword and spear mix, so you can watch out. Weirdjokes is defending like this. He goes back there, and then, yeah, against the cavalry with the archers. And yeah, many spearmen, one cavalry falls. The ratio is 18 to 12 for the X. And all these spearmen are walking beyond. Maybe you need some range to get them down. The X is walking around. Let's see what he can get. He's trying to convert a house, but he cancels it at the moment. Weirdjokes has extremely much fields. I don't know if you need them as Carthagian. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And he goes back to mining metal. Let's see if he has the upgrade. No, he doesn't. He's still on upgrade on the first.